These guys are overdue, all three of them. But you gotta not only look at someone's level on the map, you gotta look at the character also.
Alright, you have to look at
everything. You know, their character as a person, as a human being, their loyalty, their attitude towards others. Are all of us not the same man on the team? But these guys are on the map. Next level. Comes as soon as he put that double belt, his attitude already changes. There's something about it, yeah? His jiu-jitsu changes, his attitude changes. Same thing's going to happen for these guys. Same for the blue belts. Ali, if you got a blue belt, said to me, it's already changed his mindset towards training and towards jiu-jitsu. It's a belt. It's just a belt. It's not magic. It's not just something they give you. It's for powers, but unless it's a black belt.
That's why it's good.
It's a good source of motivation to have. Yeah? I remember my whole life when I was getting it in 2014. No? End of 2012.
Good.
Yeah, end of 2012 I got my whole belt. And it was crazy for a couple of minutes. Crazy feeling. The whole life is when you start developing your own issues. Okay? Because you see the basics, you see it, you have an understanding. This is the belt that a lot of my students in total was 2.5 years on this belt. I felt a lot of trouble with this belt. I swear it all around the world. And developed. And soon I have the same thing. You don't even know what's in store for these guys. But I see a little bit of myself and in all of them, and also their own touch, which is we're all created. I like created all of us in a unique way, yeah? We all have unique abilities. Is a kind of sparks that a bit, it kind of shows that. That's why we all have a unique, because we're all different, because we're all unique, we all have a unique jiu-jitsu. And Pearl Bud has started that. You're going to see these guys develop their own jiu-jitsu from now on, alright? I'm sure this should be motivating for you too, yeah? It's crazy. Never knew I would come here, but it's yeah. Hamza got this. I was thinking they were all three of them at the same time, but Hamza kind of surprised me that day with his mindset, with his perseverance of the day, and I thought I'll create a special moment for us there. But this is another special moment, yeah? Bosh was about to give up there. He gave up, he's going to win. Alright, well done. So congratulate them.
Hold on, bro. Thank you.
Say no.